Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Muhtaram samiin ikram. Surah qamr. Surah qamr aur surah rahman ke andar bhi badi jo hai aapas mein ek munasabat hai, wo ye hai ke surah qamr ke andar aapko jalali andaaz milega aur jabki surah rahman ke andar ek jamali andaaz milega. Kainat ke nishaniyan aisa lagega jaisa kainat ka naksha khinch diya gaya, samandar ka naksha, barzakh ka naksha, kashtiyon ka naksha, insaan aur jinon ke paidaish ka naksha. Kainat tabah hogi ya kainat kullu man alaiha fan wa yabqa wajhu rabbika zul jalal wal ikram. Isi tarah jo hai jinon aur insano ke kya hudood hai un aur wo qiyamah ke din kya hoga. Phir jannat ka ek nazara khincha gaya, hoor maqsurat aur isi tarike se wahan ke baghat, wahan ke mewon ka aur isi tarike se mewon ki wo jannatein kitne hongi. Ye sare tafseelat yani yun samjhe ke isme ala ka zikr hai to usme azabon ka zikr hai. Surah qamr ke andar azabon ka zikr hai, wahan par qaum aad par, qaum samud par, nuh alaihi salatu wassalam ke qaum par, lut alaihi salatu wassalam ke qaum par. Isi tarah jo hai salih alaihi salatu wassalam ke zamane mein kya kya jo hai azab aaye, azabon ka zikr, aur idhar hai niamaton ka zikr. Badi gehri munasabatein hain.